Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this short video I'll update you on two topics. First, I'm finishing calibrating the spring and fixing the small problems encountered. Like this key. I'm also defining the decorations of the side cheeks of the manuals. I want it to be very nice and also aesthetically cared for. I'm also building another portative organ for a friend of mine, and I'm preparing his pipes at the same time as mine. Previously I showed you the manual methods, which I prefer to use for the construction of my instruments, since I'm not in a hurry, but for the construction of the pipe of this portative organ I will use a method to be precise and quick in the realization of internal blocks, using templates and then finishing them with a bench sander. Also giving a first inclination to the block, which will then be finished by hand. Once the piece has been fixed, it can be milled with a cutter equipped with a ball bearing. And then, with a scalpel, the lip is cut perfectly square. Then, the usual treatment with filler and sandpaper will be done. Okay, see you next time with the assembly of the pipes. Bye!